Hey guys, welcome to Kids for Kids. This is Zara. Today, I'm going to share with you some photos of my two albums. One is small, one is big. Okay? Yeah, so I'll show you the small one first. Okay? This is my small one. Okay? It's kind of like a notebook, actually. It's actually a notebook. I like the main notebook. It says lovely cactus and has a cactus here and then a purple rubber band. You can put a rubber band and then you'll see what's in the book. Okay? And rubber band. Okay? Now I'm going to open it. So directly when you open the sheet, right? Yeah. You'll see my album. Now you'll see it, Yamadalia, but actually it's album. I don't know how to show you. That is actually my album. It actually is my album. Yeah. Okay. Right after the page of that is my photo. There's a little around it. That's my photo. Basically, you should note down when, blah, blah, wee. Okay. And then after that, I have another photo that is also covered with glitter. Actually, it's all covered with glitter. This was my 6th birthday, I remember. My 6th birthday. Bring the back decoration. Okay. Then, right after that is a huge photo that I decorated. So, this was like, I can't remember so well, but yeah. Actually, I put glue on the photo, but I didn't stick anything. It looks like it's very old. That's what you call artistic. Okay, I don't want to show you this. This is my father. I do not want to show you that. Okay. Okay, this is one, and then I decorated with a message. It says, "Let's USA the world." Okay, and my mother's photo. Oh, this is me. I was like 2 or 3 that time. Okay, anything else? No, I don't think so. Yeah, that was only what I had to know. So basically, I have more photos, little photos. And maybe I can stick on this. Okay? And decorate. And then maybe on another video, I'll give you part 2 to this part 1, okay? Okay, now I'll show you my second album that is a big album. That's my big album. It says my family, but on a camera, though. Okay, so that's it. Now, right after you open it, there'll be a little message here that says our story begins here, and then like exclamation mark that you see, and then I have this photo, yeah, this photo of me, my brother, and my mother's tummy, my mother, my father. So this is not my mother. She is a YouTuber, so if you wanna look at her a bit more closely, so you can subscribe her channel. There she is. Okay? And then decorate with some. Now this is me. Okay? After that, it's my 9th or eighth birthday? It's the 8th or 9th. I don't know, but it's my birthday. I don't know, but it's my birthday. Okay. So did you see actually a little unicorn here? Did you see a unicorn here? Oh, this page has 3 whole pages. Okay, so this one is my father's birthday. We went to a hotel, Rad. And then this one is me. And then this is a very blur one because this is taken in my school. But I'll show you a rough sketch. This is me in my uniform. This is my mother, not in her uniform because she doesn't have one. This is my father, of course, not in uniform. And my brother, he's wearing this hat and happily sleeping. Just look very, very, very close. You see him sleeping. As I put here, sleeping club. Sleeping. Okay? And then after that, my mother, my father, and my brother, they are somewhere. I don't know where they are. It's just epic. Okay. So this is chill. This is love you. Okay. And then is this photo. 2 photos, actually. I stick them together. It's my class and me cutting my birthday cake. When I was P2 or P1. I think it's P1. Yeah, this P1. This is definitely P1. Okay. So this is B Day celebration. For my first school B-Day celebration. That's funny. Okay, after that, we have this house and then I decorated it a bit. So this is my graduation photo. Okay, so the house. So it says, my sweet family. Oh, and then this is a unicorn girl. You can't actually see the unicorn girl a bit clearer. But if you want to see my unicorn girl, I don't have to do this. I don't have to do that. Magic. Okay, I'm going to show you magic. I'm going to magically, really magically take this off without glue coming off. Magic! No, that's not magic. There's like a little plastic cover and then the photo is on top there. So the photo is on top this side. Okay? Let's see if you want to see. Okay? So it's just a unicorn girl. Then we'll put it back in. Never let it go. Fall in my soul. I'm not that. Okay, and this was my first medal. Okay, so my first medal. Okay. Oh, please don't see this. This is a bit. I can't show you this. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry. Okay, this looks cute. This is very cute. So cute. Okay, it says hashtag sis, hashtag bro. It says hashtag bonding, hashtag. Oh, this is a fail, so I'm going to show you that. Okay. I don't know if you want to see my brother's photos, but hi! This is my brother's photos. That's so cute. Oh, yeah, and I just did this one. I just did this one. Okay. I just did that one. Okay. So this is wake up. And then because it's wake up, so like they're pajamas. So this arrow is to the pajamas. Arrow. This arrow is to the pajamas. This arrow is to this pajamas. This is the girl's face. She's like, what's going on? Hey, hey, what's going on? Okay, so yeah, that's my end of this big album. Yes, that was eventually the end of the beautiful of my albums. So these are my albums again, a small one and a big one. So at least they fit. So these are albums. Hope you liked my video. If you did, smash that like button on you. See you on next time. Good. Bye. But wait, one last thing. Do not subscribe to my mother's channel. I want to be a subscriber. And like. Okay, so smash that like button and yes, yeah, it's been good. Bye! Fixies. Yeah, I think the sound of Fixies. Yeah, really.